Hello everybody out there, welcome back to the channel. It's time to get the GT550 going after a long winter break. They're sometimes always a bit sensitive to start, but it's eager to get outside. So let's come along now and with me and see how the bike is to start on the first time after the long hibernation. Let's get to it. Okay, wake up lights. You're ready to start bike.
Let us start. Here we go then. Full choke. Sometimes we need a bit of start gas to help. We shall get this. To the start spray into the bike. See if this helps. We shall see. If she helps. Let's see. Obviously into the air filter box. Again.
she's sounding pretty happy now. Settled down a bit, woken her up. Everyone's a bit grumpy in the morning when you're old, getting old. She's sounding pretty happy now. Settled down a bit. Woken her up. Everyone's a bit grumpy in the morning when you're old, getting old. So she's awake, a bit of not so happy being awake perhaps, but there you go, that's what happens when you get older. Hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll be going out for a ride again soon. The other bikes are out, so it's spring is sort of here, still cold, but I hope you enjoyed this, and give me a thumbs up and spread the word, and I'll see you around next time. Bye-bye for now.